Guys, what's up? Today we're going to do another string figurine called cutting off finger trick. You could use this to trick your friends and your family members. And it's really simple. I learned it in one day. Okay, so this is what it will look like. It looks like this. You just pull off the fingers and it's really cool. Okay, so let's get on with it. So you're going to put this on your fingers like this. Okay, and then you're going to take the string that's closest to you, put it behind your pointer finger, string that's closest to you, behind your middle finger, string that's closest to you, behind your ring finger, string that's closest to you, behind your pinky. Okay, so now you're going to take the string that's away from you, and you're going to make it rest over here for a little bit, okay? Now you're going to take the string that's closest to you, behind your ring finger, string that's closest to you, behind your middle finger, string that's closest to you, around your pointer finger, string that's closest to you, behind your thumb, okay? So now you're going to release the pinky. Make sure you do this part. You're going to pull, okay? 3, 2, 1. It's so cool and fun to do with your friends. I hope you guys love this video. Bye! What was it? Wait. Subscribe and like.